Local first responders and members of the community paid tribute to the fallen of 9/11 by climbing 110 stories. 110 stories is how far the first responders who lost their lives climbed that day. KAG's digital reporter Adrian DeMoss has more.
I want you all to know that America today is on bended knee in prayer for the people whose lives were lost here, for the workers who work here, for the families who mourn. This nation stands with the good people of New York City and New Jersey and Connecticut as we mourn the loss of thousands of our citizens. America.